I think stepping up and looking in goal and like I have to go against Jesse Vetter is just the most intimidating thing ever.
She can definitely dominate from the goalkeeper position.
That may be the best way to describe the aura that surrounds one of the state's best female athletes. But it's far more than skill that sets Jesse Vetter apart.
Maybe I'm feeling it tonight.
She's got so much confidence, and that is just huge for us. And she's got so much, she's not scared of anyone or any shots, and she is like welcoming challenges.
Zach, our goalie coach, just works her tail off, and she expects it. You know, she would be very disappointed. As a matter of fact, she has come to Zach, I know, before and said, you know what, we need to work harder, you know. And how many times do you see that out of a kid who's, you know, first team All-State?
The numbers are eye-popping. In Vetter's three-plus seasons at Monona Grove, the Silver Eagles have three trips to the state tournament, resulting in three gold balls, thanks in no small part to their senior goalkeeper keeping opponents off the scoreboard, to the tune of only four playoff goals and none in the state tournament.
In the regular season, you know, it's not live or die, but when it comes to postseason, something just happens, and I prepare a lot harder, and I'm just focused a lot more, and I just come to play.
An attitude that serves Jessie well in her first love, hockey. Vetter's as comfortable with her coho as she is in her cleats.
It's fast-paced, and it's always moving, and anything can happen. I rarely ever touch the ball in soccer and hockey. I continuously touch the puck, and I'm just in the game better, and it's just, it's more action-packed, and I enjoy it better.
This past week had plenty of action for Vetter, as she helped MG win three games while backstopping Team Wisconsin in the Chicago Hockey Showcase.
Growing up with three brothers, I think that she just has always wanted to be, you know, just one of the guys. It was either baseball, basketball. She'd be out in the driveway dribbling. She'd be, you know, playing roller hockey. She was always doing something. She never got into, like, playing with dolls or any of that.
My brothers definitely helped me a lot. They pushed me in the backyard. They always made me put on the gear for when we played street hockey. But yeah, they pushed me when I was younger, and I thank them for doing that because that made me a better goalie.
Ever since we were kids, we grew up together, and every sport she tried, whether it was hockey or ping pong, she was the best at. And it's incredible that she could play either sport and be successful.
So successful, in fact, that she'll be taking her hockey skills to the University of Wisconsin women's team next season. But before that happens, Vetter and her soccer teammates have one more item on their agenda.
Unbelievable that we have a chance to go for a fourth state title. So I just look back at my past 3 years, and it's just incredible. And I'm just excited to see what we can do this year and hopefully pull out the fourth one.